Well, there's a lot of drug imagery in this show. You know, I love drugs. I'm a big lover of drugs. But I also am a person who's found a median with that, found that I can have a productive, normal life and still occasionally play. And I didn't occasionally play when I was younger. I constantly played when I was younger. But I've found moderation later in life. But I think drugs are fantastic. You know, it just depends on what you're trying to use them for. Certain psychedelics, I feel like, really changed me as a person in very positive ways. I ate a lot of acid and mushrooms when I was younger, and you know, it really helped me get over a lot of the pain that I had been dealing with since my youth. See the world differently, and I don't think you can do psychedelics with that open mind and not end up with a more open point of view or an altered state of consciousness. Self-medicating is great. I don't think there's anything wrong with that. Ghostapuss. My conscience. That's what Ghostapuss is. He's kind of my conscience. I don't use him as much now as I used to, but he still pops up here and there in different forms now more than anything. He's starting to morph and change. He's always looking at something else, or it's very rarely just him when he's in a painting. He's you know, either saying like, oh my God, that's horrible shit that I'm looking at. He's scared of it, or he's kind of turned on by it sometimes, or you know, he's excited to see it, or whatever the case is. He's kind of my reaction to whatever those things are that are in the pieces. Yes, I burn shit. Every year, so not every year, but about once a year, every 2 years maybe, I go through and I find things that I am no longer proud to own, things that I don't think represent me well, things that I don't feel are important. And it kind of tells me, you know, if it didn't sell and it's been around for a while, it's been around for a few years, I don't need to carry it around with me anymore. I'm gonna shed it like a layer of skin. Degenerate opens June 10th, 2017 at the Dark Art Emporium in Long Beach, California. Come take a dive into my cesspool. See you then.